his phone there again today. Not sure if it's funny or if it's sad in some way, but his voicemail is still on, and when you call up, you hear him say, "Hello, you've reached the phone of Connor Murphy. Please leave your name and number, and I'll get back to you. Please leave your name and number, and I'll get back to you." But I don't think that you will. In fact, I'd be quite surprised. It's been nearly 2 years now since you died. I said, I don't think that you will. But I would be quite surprised. It's been nearly 2 years now, my friend, since you died. I have this dream where he calls me up in the middle of the night and he says, "Hey, Hope, just got your 400 voicemail messages there 6 hours ago. Sorry for not getting back to you, but you know, reception is pretty lousy here." I know it's ironic. You think the big guy'd have some sort of better network coverage, but hey, what you gonna do? But listen, if you ever need somebody to talk to, or somebody to listen to, or somebody, just leave your name and number and I'll get back to you. Just leave your name and number and I'll get back to you. But I don't think that you will. In fact, I'd be quite surprised. It's been nearly 2 years now since you died. I said, I don't think that you will. But I would be quite surprised. It's been nearly 2 years now, my friend, since you died. Still call him up from time to time. When I'm feeling down, I need to hear a voice of some kind. Go through my phone book and I dial Murph for IP. Close my eyes, it'll ring maybe. But then you hear his voice in. You've reached the phone of Connor Murphy. Please leave your name and number and I'll get back to you. Please leave your name and number and I'll get back to you. You know what? I always do. But I don't think that you will. In fact, I'd be quite surprised. It's been nearly 2 years now since you died. I said, I don't think that you will. But I would be quite surprised. It's been nearly 2 years now, my friend, since you died.